not only do I like to take a very personal approach and find out exactly what the client needs as far as messaging and graphics and things, but I have a very strong history in traditional illustration and painting and fine arts. A lot of people don't realize that there's a lot of things you learn in traditional mediums that incorporate well into the digital medium, such as color theory, composition, layouts. It all translates extremely well into creating a very impactful digital design as well.